me, Lord. Please save me for myself.
Supposed to be sane, but I'm feeling so lost. Had to cut a couple more of my shows off. Sorry, but I really gotta take time to reload, y'all. Nurse telling me that I probably need Zoloft. I thought it helped take the load off, but instead I'm throwing back NyQuil till I doze off. Cause I don't wanna be awake to deal with thee. I'm a generated flesh that's stealing me. The world telling me to kill what's stealing me, but I kinda feel that it still is killing me. Lord, am I really sealed and filled with thee? Holy Spirit, is it really lives in me? Cause lately I've been giving in to sin again and again, and I feel with hills agree. But even when I try to pray, Lord, I can't pray. When I cry, but I can't cry, cause I feel fake. When I run, but I can't run, come and ease, ain't remember nothing, come and get me, cause I wanna escape. The enemy telling me to just take me out, then I'm better off than anyone to fake me out. I'm too weak to fight, since weigh me down. I'm a war cry, sounding like a great me out. Father, I'm truly vexed and aggravated and frustrated, humiliated to the point that I just can't take it no more. If I am truly blessed, then I need confirmation. I'm hating this situation to the point that I just can't take it no more. Father, God, I'm finna explode. Sin trying to pull me back into X mode. And again, I'm tempted with triple X shows. Conscience says heck no, but the flesh is like, let's go. Mother God, I'm crying and dying, I need you to rescue me.
Cause I'm at a place in my life where I am my own nightmare. I am my own nightmare. I am my own nightmare. I'm at a place in my life where I am my own nightmare. I am my own nightmare.
Heard the sun across slanging the dragons by Todd Friel. Got me to thinking my salvation statement was not real, and that I was not healed. Now I'm aggravated and tripping like, God, what have I been doing the last 5 years? Because I quit drinking, quit smoking and selling green. Quit chasing women, and I hate the sinning that I used to fiend. In Bible college, got a lot of knowledge about the King, and I thought I put my trust in you, Abba, but was that a dream? And if I've been just going through the motion this whole time, seeing folks saved through the ministry, but my soul's dying. If that's the case, then Lord, I deserve to be clotheslined. But all of those times, I show crying and proline. But Lord, I don't want to continue in sin. I want to repent, I want you to come in. I hate this dude who I'm in. You said if I confess it, I could be cleansed. But Lord, I'm sorry and I want to be cleansed. I want you to come in.
Cause I'm at a place in my life where I am my own nightmare. I am my own nightmare. I am my own nightmare. I'm at a place in my life where I am my own nightmare. I am my own nightmare. I am my worst nightmare.
Yo. Sometimes we can't blame Satan for everything. Sometimes it's just us and that flesh. Time to kill him.
All right.